love and kindness in this water. It has been flowing here through centuries, so what it shows me is it shows me different pictures of the timelines. The time now is very quiet around here, there's not so much people, and the activity is very close to nature still. The memories from back in the 1800s, it was a bit more dark in that period. 1900 still dark, before that, 1500. You can see how these native forest people used to come here, and they used to climb this mountain, a pyramid, to get I don't know if you call it spices, but to get ingredients for their medical teas and soups. Apparently they used to cook these big balls of soup. So that is the first thing you want to say. And it's very strong and still yet female, so a lot of softness. Happy to be me. It's very happy to be me. It is communicating with the river which is running through Egypt as well, so the knowing and the memories of what is in Egypt, what is in Bosnia, what is in Turkey. Huh? Cool! It's also here, so they are combined, the water lines are combined, and they are still communicating as everything are in a flow. If I talk with them, they are happy that we are here, but they're also afraid of humans will come and look with the wrong eyes. And it's important for them that the energy keep pure, it keep clear. As you can see, everything around here is so wild still and untouched, and yet so safe. There's no fear. When I were in Bosnia and in Egypt, there was still fear lying upon in nature, but here it's so silent, it's so soft, it's so untouched for so long, and it's just really magical. It's really magical. So as the river is floating and the energies are dancing, it just brings healing. It just brings healing and peace. And the strength of the river, if I look at it in the Nile, it was peaceful, but there was these memories and sorrows still lying within. If I look at it in Bosnia, it was even more heavy, and we needed to bring awareness to the water, awareness to the river. In Romania, it started to soften up, and it feels like the vibration of what was in Romania is actually, it's actually similar to here, only that here is even softer. Where we were in Romania, the energy of the water was vibrating a bit more masculine, and here it's softening up. So guys, this was what we have right now at the bottom of the first pyramid, because so much consciousness is in the water, and it's so important that we give everything a voice. It's not only what is inside the package, it's everything surrounding it.